No. It is working. Okay, it's working. At least I see it's working now. Okay. I was stressing out for a second. It wasn't working. Hello. I got bangs. Yeah, Gracie's gone. I think there's a little bit of a delay in chat, but that's okay. This is my new room. So my bed, Carl, my tapestry, my vinyls that I display right there, my new vinyl I'm gonna open for you guys. And Gracie might be here at some point. Oh, this is Nina. This is Nina. Yeah. It's been a minute since I've it was actually Halloween last time I did an IRL stream. Okay, so my phone's not gonna fall over this time, hopefully. It's sitting on my stand thing. How are you guys? Are you doing good? Are you joking me? I start streaming, the first thing you have to say is bring Nico. Like, is Nico all you care about? Also, Gracie has Nico. Have a little Kirby. This little Kirby sits on my desk. I clean my room and my desk just for the stream, because oh. Drew thought it was over. Oh my gosh. Look at what I got. It's Billie Eilish. It's her red blush. I have two of them. She made three of them. I need to get the last one, but it's sold out everywhere. What is happening? The pizza's getting too. There's a pizza taking over the chat. I don't think I edited the stream info. There we go. Now we're on just chatting. I did not just wake up. Yesterday I woke up at about 8 a.m. I went a whole 24 hours because at 8 a.m. I was at my friend's house and I put her dogs out and then I fell asleep on their couch. And then I came home by 11, so I took like a short nap, but I'm here now. Slaying. What is happening? I'm a little bit concerned. Stream's still dead. Wait, no, you see me, don't you? Attention. Wait, do you see me though? Really? Can you hear me? Tell me everything's working fine. It's because I have bangs, potato. It's because I have bangs. Look. Look. There's me. There's my bangs. It's the bangs. Yeah, they're something. See, I look like a villain with or without the bangs. You should see Gracie. Gracie, she actually looks like a murderer or a detective or something whenever she wears her glasses. It's cuz my forehead. Then I have my glasses. I just took my glasses off cuz they were annoying me and giving me a headache. They're like fancy glasses. These are my glasses. You see the shine? It's because I'm blind. They're like really thick too. I'm not sure if you see that. My old ones were thicker because they have this new ultra lens thing where like you can make them really thin, make them look okay. Hi, Drew. Really? Drew, we've done so many videos, YouTube videos, streams. I think I've done like three streams, at least three, four. With face cam? Five, no, five. At least. I don't like my glasses. I don't wear my glasses ever. I only do whenever I have to. I mean, I like these new glasses because I can actually see through them because they're my updated prescription. Are you guys a fan of Taylor Swift? Like, is anybody a Swiftie? I like Taylor Swift. I'm not a diehard Swiftie. I'm a diehard Billie Eilish fan, though. Oh my gosh, my new sweatshirt. It's Spider-Man. I thought about Scout whenever I bought it, because it's Spider-Man on it. You're supposed to wear glasses, but you don't? I think she's a little bit overrated, but like how she. I don't know. A lot of people love her, went crazy. I'm not the biggest fan of hers. I just like her old albums, like 1989, which is why I bought the record. And I thought we could open it. Because it's an exclusive Target edition, apparently, so. We have glasses, but you don't wear them when you're home. Gracie has glasses, but she never wears them. She's supposed to, but, you know. To save, I am saving the streams. So the very first stream I did, I already posted it publicly, so you guys can already rewatch everything I did the first, like, 8 hours. And then whenever Gracie, we ended stream and Gracie took over, I'm not sure what'll happen there because she played some music and I don't know how she had that set up and if we will get copyrighted for it. So we'll look at that. I'll review the footage. I should be able to post it on YouTube regardless, I think, maybe. But this should all be on YouTube at least, but some of it will be on Twitch. But yeah. I can't see if I go. I don't want to move this, but like I have to move it ever so slightly. Don't die. I can't hear the redeems because I'm on my phone. And that doesn't work on my phone. I strongly dislike you guys. It's still full from whenever I filled it up this morning. I like to live life on the edge. Wait. Okay. My contacts got blurry. He looks at me like, thank you. At the top of the screen, it says failed to determine the contents of the stream. What? I changed it to IRL chatting. To just chatting. Thank you. I got it from the store. And it says The Amazing Spider-Man right here, too. Although you can't see it that well. Wait. No, because on my end, I can see myself. I don't see that on my end. Ignore my phone every time it beeps. That's just my notification. It looks fine on my end. I'm playing it on two different things, so I can see it. This one is from viewer's point of view, from just like a random account that I created just so that I can make sure everything looks fine. And then for my streamer view, everything looks fine. Did you just say block Bella and then break your device? Drew. It worked for me. I love that. Okay. Dude, I got really big in vinyl records. Over the summer. So, you can't see. No, you can't see. But if I go up a little bit, wait, just stay there. I muted whenever I moved my phone. Thanks for telling me. I thought you meant like I accidentally hit the microphone and it made a loud sound or something. Okay, starting all over. Oh, you guys didn't hear me embarrass myself then because I was like, I'm gonna, hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna think of it before I make a fool in front of myself again, but with the microphone. So, I think it's V-Y-N-I-L, like, no, like that, V-I-N-Y-L, Okay, yeah. Yeah, my vinyl records. So, Billie Eilish and Melanie Martinez, all of Billie Eilish albums, and, well, that's technically an EP, but psh. And then all of the, Don't Fall, Please. Don't fall. Don't die. It's okay. It's okay. Thank you. Thank you. So there are those ones. I have a ton more, but they're over here because I don't have enough wall display shelves and I have way too many to even display on my wall. So thank you so much, Connor. Good soup. Good soup. Oh my gosh, this morning, if you weren't here this morning, which I mean, Ancient wasn't, for like this early, early morning, I was playing this game called A Little to the Left. I saw it all over TikTok, and so I got it. Well, what's your favorite album, like, of all time? Out of all the albums you've heard, what would be your favorite? Oh, TV Girl? I love TV Girl. I need a TV Girl album, but I have a problem with buying stuff, and I need to not. You drink soup? No, I don't like soup, actually. But, I forget what I was saying. But, we have that one. This is my little record player. I need to get a better one because it's not good. I know. I don't need anybody to be like, that's a bad record player. I know. I just haven't invested in a good one yet. It's a little briefcase one. It's really bad. Good night, potato. Sleep good. Happy New Year. Good luck in 2024. I still have another 12 hours and 22 minutes to go. Wait, what time is it? Okay. No, I still have 12 hours. 13 hours. Oh, you did? Well, here's the fun part, Connor. There are different variations. There's so many different variations. There's different colors and different styles and different things. Like, they're about, this is just the Target version. There's the Walmart version, probably an Amazon version, other store version. There's so many versions.
Yes, I'm
talking. Your shirt! Guys, look who's here. It's Nico.
Maybe.
A pizza stream? I know. That's on the schedule. For a time. Oh, Nico.
He's your baby. Everyone loves him. No, you don't like him. Don't act in front of a stream that you like.
No, I always coochie coochie coo. Coochie coochie coo. Can you pass me that?
What's that?
1989.
I can't reach out with the cat in my lap. Don't.
I can help you with that.
No. Could you scooch over? I feel like you're blocking my view.
I could. Do you want me to scooch this way?
Any direction. Just out of my view. Thank you.
Oh, wow. We need a close-up. Okay, bring Nico here. Bring.
Don't touch him. Okay, Angel.
There's your close-up of
Bib.
Nico.
It's okay, baby.
He's, like, so stressed out. He's like, what is going on? Potatoes is closer. You need to get closer. Closer.
No, Potato says he can sleep happy now, so it's fine.
You do what Potato asks. No questions.
He said he can sleep happy
now. Can you hand me 1989?
I can't reach him in my lap. Can you not get up, you lazy brat? Oh, yeah. That's right. You can't walk.
I don't like you.
Hey, Angel. Your chair is blocking my view again. Do you understand how this is a problem? I'm just joking. I love you. Move, brat.
So, if we look here... Okay, wait. I want that sticker, so we have to. This is. It's okay. I'll be right here. It's okay. It's okay.
It's so true though.
So we're gonna unbox it. I got excited and I already cut part of it open. Then I'm like, no, I'm gonna wait. So we're gonna be very careful because I want that sticker, and I'll show you guys my vinyls. You wait. You didn't even open it? I know. Well, I cut this little plastic piece open because I was gonna open it. Then I decided, stab it. I don't think so.
Where are you seeing chat with two of them up there?
I'm reading from this one.
Can you like make it bigger?
Yeah, sure.
It's really
hard to read. Let me just.
Oh.
Is that better?
Yes.
Oh, really? No, I can go like that and Is that better for you?
Yeah. I don't know why you two look so different than before.
No, what is wrong with you? Connor.
Here you go. I know what I was eating for lunch, Bella.
What are you eating for lunch?
I said I know what I'm eating. I haven't eaten yet.
Are you ready? Look at the back. Isn't it beautiful? The sticker!
Where are the raisins?
Okay, sticker, safe, over there. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here's the reveal, because I haven't seen the inside. Ooh. Ooh, fresh pie. Save me a slice. Ooh, that, yes. Yes, okay.
The pointed toe isn't pointed enough.
Well, call Taylor Swift and how about you have that discussion with her?
I will.
Okay, this is what we're working with. Lyrics from the songs. Okay? Okay. Good night, potato. Wait, I have
to.
Good
night, potato. Mm-hmm.
That is a beautiful color. What do you think? Isn't that a beautiful color?
Why is it in front of my face again?
this is supposed to be tangerine.
That's rude.
Yes.
Bye, potato. Whoop. The raisins are great in this.
I'm gonna set that right there. Ooh, there's a little scratch on the cover. It's okay.
Bye, gunk.
Gunk?
I'm gunk.
Who? Oh.
I'm
Gella?
Yeah, you're Gella.
Or was it Grella?
You missed Toby's wonderfulness.
What was Toby's?
Oh, no, Toby just said it made soul happen.
Oh, that sounds like Toby. Ooh. Well, there's a prologue. Should I read you guys the entire prologue?
No.
That's a long prologue.
We should read them a children's book.
I don't have access to my children's book. Gella and Gunk. The Adventures of Gella and Gunk. Look how beautiful that is right there.
Gross, nuts.
Some like skill issues. Potato, I thought you said you're going to bed. Gorbachev?
I don't
even know. Gunk Gorbachev.
For Stardew Valley, I made my character emo, and then I continued to name my farm Gunkland, and my name was...
Gunkland?
Gracky.
Cracky?
But that wasn't a common one for Toby. Coming Gracky.
Okay, so we need to pick which one we're going to listen to. Let me tell you the options. It's a 2 LP, so we have two of them. Okay. Why did you say tractor?
I ate all the raisins. There's officially no more raisins in there.
Amazing. Okay, so we can do,
Where was Taylor Swift born? I have no idea. I don't like Taylor Swift that much.
Well, don't do trivia with me. No, this doesn't say.
Potato, you need to sleep, though. Sleep's important.
Sweeter than fiction? What the heck is sweeter than fiction? Should we start just with disc one, side A? And we start with Welcome to New York, blank space, and then style? Born on Earth? That's a good answer! Good answer! Friction.
Friction.
We could read you guys a story.
I just said that and you're like, no.
I said I don't have access to my books or else I would say
that's
okay.
We can read them where we're picking up from Scythe. Just start reading from there.
Okay, do you guys want to hear about an interesting book?
No, if you want to find an interesting book, we should read them The Fear. That one's a great book.
So we can listen to Taylor Swift 1989, or we can listen to one of those six, or I have Cigarettes After Sex, which is a good one.
We have NF,
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 1, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3.
Read the book to us. Yay! Yay!
Do you guys really want to listen to a book story?
I think you guys want to read The Fear.
I'm gonna package this up later.
Bella, did I tell you what happened?
Your mom?
So I was cooking food the other night, and I had my book, and I was like, I'm gonna set it down. I go, wait, I'm not gonna set it on this counter, because this counter probably has something gross on it. I'm gonna set it in the one next to the coffee machine, right? Because I'm smart. Wait. Am I still thinking of the same person?
Read the dictionary?
Anyway, so I set it on the one next to the... I set it on the one next to the coffee pot, right?
Right.
And then I'm like, a couple minutes later, I go to grab it. I pick it up and I go, why is my hand wet? The back of the book's wet.
Which book?
The Fear. My nice book. I look at it in the back of the book. It actually didn't get that problem solved, so it's okay. It has a little problem to it, but it's okay.
Potato still thinks we're the same person, even though I'm right here speaking my voice.
And I'm right here.
And she's right there speaking her voice. Still think we're the same person. Potato, I thought you said you're going to bed. You need to go to bed. Go to bed. Good night. And then there's Kiwi trying to trap Potato here. And then there's Ancient.
Just Ancient being Ancient.
Ancient's just slang. Thank you for the alert, Kiwi. Yeah.
I need to read The Perfect Marriage. I heard that was a good one, too.
So, what is that?
What?
Get.
I don't even want to try pronouncing that. Mm-hmm. You could be editing in real life and making us bleed the same.
Actually, there's a space between us for a reason. It's because one of us is not actually here. We couldn't actually physically touch.
We're actually.
It would ruin the
thing is, we're actually best friends, and we live, like, across the world from each other. So the way we do this, like, we leave, like, a little space so we can, like...
See, I edit her in.
Yeah.
This is actually my room.
Yeah.
She lives somewhere else, actually. I bet you can high five. Who's the AI? Oh, no. Oh.
That's all.
That's it. That's all we can do. I bet Gracie can slap Bella. I bet she could if she really wanted to.
Aw, good baby.
Book a plane flight over here.
Hold on. Oh, Bella. Look at my cat. Look at my cat.
No, we ignore that. Yeah, I bet so.
Maybe.
See, if you ignore Gracie, and you can look at my tapestry, like, that also has a... I made the tapestry with a ton of songs that I like and albums that I like. Crybaby. I have a necklace.
You are a crybaby.
I have a necklace.
Another gift itself for the first fight.
One
potato sleep.
There are two necklaces. One says cry, the other says baby. And because I'm gonna go see Melanie Martinez in concert, I'm gonna wear the baby and my bestie's gonna wear the cry, so we're cry baby. That's funny. Other prized possessions I own is Billie Eilish. This is Eilish number one. One of my favorite things. Isn't it beautiful? You're gonna wear the baby.
The baby.
The baby? The binky?
No. Do not go down that path.
The baby. Billie Eilish. Billie Eilish. I'm still surprised I have quite a bit of this
Why
left.
Why are you petting it? Petting Nico or petting...
No. No, Connor was referring to Eilish.
No, Bella. Don't pet it.
No, I just like it.
Pet the cat.
Da Vinci? Da Binky?
Go, baby.
Da Vinky?
Careful. There you go.
We don't like Nico. I think we need to get rid of him.
No, he's so cute, though. He's the cutest thing I own.
My second best prized possession is his Aquaphor. You want some Aquaphor?
Yeah, I do.
Nico's the calmest cat I've ever seen.
The what?
You should see him on drugs.
You should see him with the laser light. Do not use it.
But he just needs to see.
Here we go.
No, he needed to see it. We like Nico, but can we get rid of the second AI, Bellagella? Wait, am I the AI? Well, what kind of cat do you have? Because if it's an orange cat, I'm pretty sure orange cats are known to do that.
Orange cats are.
But yes. Ooh, Cheez-Its.
You're eating Cheez-Its?
I miss Nat, too. Nat was so fun. I think Nat went to bed, though.
I saw her. We talked about her.
You got to meet Nat?
Mm-hmm. Bella, what is this?
It is an orange cat!
What is this?
That's why I hid the blanket. I got cold this morning. I pulled it out of hiding. Yeah, that's pretty much Nico. Nico does nothing but sleep.
Yep. He sleeps, eats, repeats.
Yep. Okay. What are you doing, Gracie?
Oh.
Not really sure what just dropped, but...
Yeah, what just dropped?
Not really sure.
I want that.
This?
Yeah, thank you.
Look at me.
Guys, we're gonna get Gracie banned.
Please don't ban me.
Runs in the family, I guess. She just stared at it. It's right in front of her. And she's just staring at it.
Stared at what?
I want one. Do you want one?
Sure, but it's like dark chocolate.
Oh, so you don't want one?
No. Can you fix the camera?
Panda's... What do you want? Panda's got me these. Because she's slaying. Ooh. Are they like a chocolate chip?
Kinda.
Good job, potato. You are slaying it. It's just a big chocolate chip.
Potato's a time traveler.
I know. Potato, have you been to 2025 by chance? That's weird. I don't like that. Too big of a number.
What number?
2025.
A lot of numbers are big numbers. I think it's book time. I think we need to read to them.
What book?
Deaf Ear.
No.
Yeah. You get chapter 2. And people are already dead.
Yeah, because that's good for a Twitch stream.
I know, right? The bump in my hand, I can see it. I hate it.
Yeah, I don't... I actually forget. But, like, whenever it was, like... Whenever it's 7 p.m. for us, I think it's, like, 11 a.m. 8 p.m. for us is, like, 11 a.m. for Scout. So Scout's, like, way ahead. It's weird to say 2024. I think it's also weird to say 2023, not gonna lie.
I think it's weird to say anything except 2020.
Well, 2021, 2022 feels normal. 2014, 2015.
Those ones, yeah.
Good years. Good years. I was short back then.
I was really short.
You were even shorter. I wear it to say 2020.
It's weird to say 2019 was 5 years ago.
No, it's weird to say 2020 was 4 years ago.
No, 2019 is five. That's insane.
2019 feels like yesterday.
It does.
Truly. Like, I mean, whenever you're like living in the moment, like, it feels like forever. But looking back on it, feels like it was yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
2020 was a weird year. I know, right? Year.
Sweet Potato gets it.
But it started 2019, but it officially, like, took over 2020.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I mean, COVID was, like, 4 years ago. That's so weird.
COVID was 5 years ago.
It started 5 years ago, but it was 4 years ago now.
No, it'd be five.
No.
Five.
No.
Five. It started in November.
2014 was 8 years
See?
Ago.
See? Potato gets it. It was called COVID-19.
Because it started in the end of 2019. The end. It was found. But, like, things started getting crazy in the end of the year. So it wasn't the majority of the year.
Yeah, Bella, it's 2019. I love the bags from IKEA. I just realized that.
Yeah, they're an IKEA family.
Yeah, they're, yeah.
I just realized that, too. I did point it out. Gracie, what's your honest reaction to that?
I told them about how, we wanted her to draw Nico. And we even sent her a photo of Nico. And it came out looking like Lexa.
I wasn't going to complain.
Honestly, I still think it's cute. I just think the colors are way off.
I think it's cute.
It's okay. I like it anyway.
It looks a little bit like a bear.
No, it does. It looks like it has an eye patch on for some reason.
It wasn't for you, but here classes started at 19. Oh. Well, it was end of 19 for us, so.
That says cases, not classes.
I thought that said classes.
That says cases. Why. This happened in the last quarter of middle school for me. And
oh no.
Oh dang.
Wait. Does Angel live in Florida?
Who? No, he lives in like North or South Dakota. I think it was in North.
You guys don't have a Disney or Universal there, though. Are you going to take a road trip? I think Disney's kind of mid, not going to lie. You left school March 15th. Yeah, see? Things went down in 2020. See, like things started getting predicted in 2019. But 2020 is...
And then the fires. That was a great on top, like, cherry on top.
What is that?
Yeah. That was funny.
Yeah, same. Yeah, I think it was March. Wasn't it March for us?
What?
That whenever we officially, like, things went crazy, like, 100% lockdown.
I don't really remember, honestly.
I think so, because I think it was pretty normal, because I remember February, I still went to that conference I wanted to go to. Although, that was very questionable whether it would still go on, because COVID in 2020. But it did still go on.
Yeah.
Because it was early 2020. Don't jinx it, Potato. Don't jinx it.
She's been saying this the whole entire time.
Potato's gonna jinx it.
I think you have a story time.
Story time about how Gracie's a bad sister.
Okay, story time about how Bella's a brat.
That's my life story.
My first couple months ago.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we got that too.
We did get that too.
But the fires during COVID were way worse.
The fires during COVID was way worse.
That's actually why we got Nico and Nexus, because we came back and all like the shelters are full of animals, so we got kittens. I love my kittens. Especially Nico.
You get them in 2020?
Yeah.
Wait. So they'll be 4 years old next year?
Yeah. Nico's 3 now. He is old.
Salt.
My little baby. Go to sleep, Potato. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, wait, you said you were going to sleep like 10 minutes ago.
Can I?
That face thing I got yesterday works out really good.
What face thing?
Maybe
I should steal some of it. What does it do?
I don't know, but look how flawless I am.
There's so many flaws.
Do you guys need a sister, perhaps? Because I'm getting rid of her.
I come with a cat.
Duncan,
I'm
Gracie.
Sold we'll with
still,
Nico.
Yeah, we'll still be here for another 12 hours. Gracie.
What?
The clock.
Yeah.
This is how long we have left.
Yeah, we have 12 hours.
It's almost officially like 12 hours.
We've already done it halfway.
We're halfway there. This is halfway mark of our 2020 24-hour stream. 2020.
Oh,
see,
cat.
Talking about 2020 is messing me up, man.
I already have a sister. I'm good.
I think
but
you need
I come
another
with
one.
A cat. And cats
I think
are cute.
You need another one.
So.
Do
you guys want Bella? Take Bella. No, you don't get Nico and not... No, I'm a package deal.
Imagine it being 11:30. It is 11:30. We're still in 2023. We have 12 and a half hours. I know! We have 12 and a half hours till... And the rest in the last...
You can have Charlie. I'll give you Charlie. I also told the other potato he could have Charlie.
Do you want my chair for a moment?
Yeah, I do. I told New York Potato that he could have Charlie, but also this potato can also have Charlie, so they can all have Charlie. Get on the mat.
Miss all. Well, great job, Gracie.
Enjoy the view of chat. I'm not getting up from this chair.
Stay.
I'm here now.
Can I have my red marker, please?
No, kid, no, hear me out. Wait, you're what?
My vinyl marker.
Oh, yeah. Potato, this is how we differentiate between the two potatoes. We got New York Potato, which is also known as Bella's Potato, and then there's my potato, which is you.
You are Gracie's potato.
Oh, shoot, I did it again. There we go. Yeah, so we got Bella's potato and my potato.
But I also refer to him as a New York potato.
We usually just refer to him as his potato, though.
Yeah. Dang, I wanted to read my chat. Dang, sorry, Ancient.
They show up on the screen.
No, he wanted, like, when the phone fell.
Oh, on the chat?
No, when the phone fell, it showed the chat, and he wanted to... Yeah, there you go.
I know, but it also shows on the...
Hello.
I know!
You're not making it very good for yourself.
I know what Ancient means.
Do you, though? That hurt for some reason. No, it's not. I didn't mean it, two potatoes. Just how we differentiate between all the two potatoes.
Well, there's just two potatoes, and I talk to New York Potato a lot, so whenever we're mentioned, and you talk to Gracie a lot, so whenever we're talking about potatoes, that is so beautiful, we have to, like, which potato? And
exactly.
So there's no other way to really differentiate it, because it's not like you guys have last names.
There's potato and potato.
Yeah, they're just potato. I mean, we could say flux, but that's weird.
Yeah, we've never said it, so it kind of makes it weird. Now you just can't say it.
No, it's not allowed.
Exactly. It's wrong.
I do hold it on the edges. This is in a protective case now. See, so it's perfectly safe from me touching it. Yeah. I know how to do them. It was in a protective case.
See, Connor, do you have a record player?
See, I know how to do it. I'm doing it right.
Bella, you touched the record. Jeez.
I touched the edge, not the.
It's ruined now.
Necklace pinched me over here. Well, this one is the tangerine exclusive.
Not all records are black. I mean, she has a good amount of colored ones. I mean, she has a pink one, there's a blue one, yellow one.
If you want to see some cool ones, I got some
like
cool
a magenta
ones.
One. Your Guardians of Galaxy Volume 3 ones have some cool colors. And your Void one has a really cool color.
Oh, and the Void is translucent.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're...
Well, actually, not the translucent ones. The translucent ones, they were white. They were white. And then dipped in colors.
That took me a long time to think about.
No, they were white. I've seen them made.
I love that.
That caught me so off guard. Where did that play from?
This one, I think? Yeah, it's this one. They work now? Yeah, my computer doesn't work with them. It doesn't work. Same game.
Wrong way. This is gonna be our life now. This is my life all morning.
I heard it. I joined the stream at like 5:30, listened for a couple minutes, went back to bed.
Look at how beautiful it is.
Pretty.
Alright, put this one right there. There it is. This is done. Wait, can you pass me my wrap, please? Thank you.
Oh, it's Luke again.
Hi, Luke.
How are we feeling, guys, 12 hours in? No. Okay, give me what you have. Potato, did you use all yours? I think we're going to play it so you can get copyrighted. We just won't post it. Like, Bella.
Yeah.
Look.
Hold on.
What are you putting on there?
The sticker.
Oh my gosh. We should listen to NF.
Have my ring.
Or Cigarettes After Sex. Do you have any more? Where's your bag of them?
In my closet. There's a few by my eyelash.
Where's eyelash? Oh. And you have a couple over there.
The lethal company ones.
Oh, but these ones don't spin.
They were
spin.
So the bad. Oh, all my spinny ones are in the closet.
Where did you get these ones?
They came with the spinny ones.
But they don't spin.
I'm not playing Lethal Company, like so it doesn't.
You should donate it to the cause of me.
I will say something, but you wouldn't like me to say it on stream. What did you say about those rings earlier?
I'm trying to think.
What did you say?
What did I say about them?
Oh, wait. Okay. This is the final product. Isn't it beautiful?
Is that a giant in the window? No, that's Carl.
Carl!
Start gambling. We should.
Did you just call Carl a giant? Who called Carl a giant?
Connor.
Connor, you're getting kicked.
Sassy much.
Volume 3.
Here, who was it that was asking about the colors of them?
Ancient and Potato. So I'll crash my computer for using so many redemptions. I want to gamble. We should gamble with points.
Excuse me?
Can we give points as, like, the...
I don't think so. Somebody said that we can gamble points, though.
We should gamble points. I don't know how, but we should.
Okay, are you ready? I just kept the bill. I'll show you guys these ones. So, this is the poster that came with it. This is volume 3. Okay. Well, it's gonna be in there. It's a translucent pink-ish disc. Which, I love that one.
I think your Void has a pretty disc.
I like the Void one, too. This one? It's gonna stay in there, too. We got translucent blue. Very pretty. What do you mean you're confused? Because it's translucent and you can see through it, which means it wasn't made from black?
You should show them your Void one.
I will. I'll get my Void one out.
Have you even listened to it at all, other than the time I gave it to you and you opened
it?
Yeah,
I have.
I feel like you're lying to me. I feel like I should have got you a better record.
I have.
Sure. Good night, Potato.
Bye.
Part 3.
You're gonna like this, Connor. Oh, Potato, was it making sense?
Goal was my okay. We completed our follower goal.
Oh my gosh, thank you for the follow!
Thanks for the follow.
From Eagle. Okay, so tell me this.
Look at this one. You can see through it. It's see-through. You can see Gracie through it. Look at her face through it.
That's
how was this made with black? So we're looking at Vinyl Records. It's Melanie Martinez.
Thank you for the follow.
Welcome in, Eagle. How are you doing?
Gracie's
Potato, go to bed.
Every streamer. Welcome in. How are you doing?
I say that to everyone.
I don't know. It feels basic.
What do you want me to say?
Sing them a song. Sing them a song. Do something unique.
Wait. Can we do our thing?
Okay. You count down.
Wait, no, because you're not going to do it.
You count down.
I feel like you're not going to do it. I can't shut up. I can't shut off the stream. Oh, no, we can't do this again. There we go. Okay, I fixed it.
Connor, you did not just say that.
Hydrate.
I'm not going to throw it like a frisbee.
Hydrate.
That's you.
No, you're the streamer. Are you hydrated? Did you drink all your coffee? Did you actually?
Ask chat.
You did, you little brat. Sleep is not that one, but I'm crazy. That's not fair, though. We'll stop rapping like the good old days. Do you remember that, Bella, when we rapped? Me and you?
I remember whenever we rapped.
We played rap songs,
you guys said that you'd never want to hear us rap again.
Yeah.
We're bad. I'm pretty sure it was just Potato that was there.
I think it was just Potato.
We were rapping. Shoot that shot. It's coming
yeah,
in
come
hot.
Yeah, there you go, coming in hot.
Hello, Connor's cat. We're gonna play
Connor's cat.
Okay.
NF.
Nice dream, remember?
NF. Someone came in today. They followed us, and I was playing NF in the background. I said NF, but neither of those are NF. You wrapped at your viewership. Oh, shit, dropped to 2 to 5. From 15 to 2. Wait, dropped, yeah. From 15 to 2. Yeah.
Which one? 1989 to Cigarettes After Sex.
NF.
The Cry album.
Take a pick. Pick your poison.
That's not an option, potato.
Degrees. NF.
These are the options.
Hey, Sarah and Sexton.
I was asking chat.
CNF, we should play NF. NF's better.
Fine then. If you think you're good at everything.
Yeah, she's getting NF, guys. Potatoes in chat.
No, I was gonna get the Sour album.
No. Actually, I'll be okay with that, but no. NF.
Okay, are you ready? We got the search.
That way there is no chat, that is so
real. They're just black. Which one? Which song?
Luke is literally
fighting the search. We actually. What's on side A and side B?
It's a 2 LP, so there's side A, B, C, and D.
What ones are on one, like.
What does that look weird?
Let me look at the thing.
That's thick! Are they all this thick?
Let me see.
Are they? No!
They're together?
No.
Okay, good.
That's really thick. Like, just pinch that edge.
That is a thick one.
Thick vinyl record. This one is cleaning. It's dusty.
Connor says pick the last song.
The last song?
It's a black. What did we say?
Okay.
What did we say?
I don't think I said that, but, you know.
I don't think we said it was black.
We just said it's thick.
We said it's thick.
So we can do, like, When I Grow Up, Only Returns, Nate Time. Those are decent. We could do the search. Leave Me Alone, Change in My Stress.
Ooh, I like Leave Me Alone and The Search. But I also like When I Grow Up. I like all the songs.
When I Grow Up.
You know, you're not hearing things. We said one of them, but it's fine.
Oh, somebody's fingerprint is on here.
It'd be yours.
You're right. Somebody like
Because,
though, whenever I opened it, I thought maybe it was there before me.
Sure.
No, I'm so serious.
Connor asked if this is copyright.
Last time it didn't copyright me, so we're just going to pray that it's going to be like last time it not copyright me. Then again, there's Gracie, who's playing songs straight off Spotify.
Okay, but it's fine.
How is it fine?
You don't post it. Problem solved.
But the content.
What content?
The Gracie content.
The only good thing that came off that stream was potato talking. Don't start rapping so no one copyrights it. Oh, gotcha. We just have to rap, Bella. And then it can't be copyrighted because it's just us singing.
Actually, did you know you can't get copyrighted for songs that you sing?
You look really silly down there.
I'm gonna beat you up. What do you think? Is that a good volume?
I can't hear it.
It's because it's the beginning of the song. I can hear it. There?
Yes. Can chat hear it?
I don't know, can't chat hear it? Gunk, start rapping. I love how he calls you Gunk.
It's all thanks to Toby. You should have heard the conversation.
You know what we call Gunk? If I see something that's like gooey and gross, I call it Gunk.
Yeah, I do too.
So you're calling Gracie something gooey and disgusting. Grab now.
They can barely hear it. We turn it up a little bit. How do you pronounce the other word? Wait.
I thought I heard Nico meowing.
My fat cat's outdoors. No, he's actually in my room sleeping.
Oh, I'm also a tractor, by the way.
What? Oh, that's why they were saying tractor.
Yeah, I'm tractor and Skittles. Yep. And I'm so many more things. I'm also Gruffin. So many dumb names. It's okay, though. I'm okay.
Why is that your name? Who created your last name to that too?
What?
Gunk Gorbocho.
I don't even want to know. There was so many different names. The giant. Bella, you're holding the giant.
This is not giant, this is Carl. What, how do you even say that? Robo, show, grow, show, loaf, cheese?
Cheese, just cheese.
No, Carl, it's not giant. Carl the Giant, it's just Carl. He's an axolotl. It's just Carl. I remember carrying Carl from Target to my car. He's not a whale. He's huge. I remember, carrying this Girl. Huge thing to my car, and then
it's not him. Carl, it's Garl.
No, don't change his name. And I put a seatbelt on him so that he can stay safe.
Gorb.
He's an axolotl.
Bella, pronounce that.
Gorbachubi.
Names.
Did people stare at you? Yes, I did.
People stared at you yesterday when we walked out of Target and you dropped things mid cross, like walking in front of the car.
People stared whenever we were yelling out the window which direction we were turning.
Me and Bella were driving to the thing yesterday and we had the windows rolled down and we would yell what direction we're turning. Some people gave us some interesting looks.
Chauve.
Chove.
Clove?
Clove? How do you get clove from that?
Your mom. Gunk Gordit? Gunk Gordit? Gunk got it?
Wait, is it Chove or Chove?
Chove.
It's Chove. Okay.
Chove looks right.
Chove. Okay, wait. One is Chove. Two is Chove.
Wait, who's legendary?
I am.
Legendary.
The first one. No. Second one. Chove.
Legendary? Hi, legendary.
Okay, let me do this again. Chove is number two. Chove is one. Chove. Okay, it's Chove. It's Chove, okay. 8 years later, we figured it out.
Even if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry.
Why is this what pops up?
Girl,
I love this.
Gunk. Say that whole thing.
Oh, Gunk Gorbachev. No, Chov. Gorbachev. Chov. Gorbachev. Gunk Gorbachev. Here we go.
Where's the hair?
I don't like this. I can't pronounce things that well.
It probably set you straight.
We were.
goober gunk. Why gunk? Why? Toby came up with that?
Yes, read the last one.
Thanks, potato!
Gacket. Yeah, Toby also came up with that. Gacket?
Yep. Toby is really good at coming up with these weird things.
He went down a path where my name was no longer a part of it. It was just a random word, and he connected it to me. Oh, yeah. Actually, you look so cute in that. Look at yourself.
Oh, I'll send that to me.
I will. Later.
See, I can be cute.
I should snap more than just that one person back. If I snap one person, it's not everyone back.
Gack it. Okay, I need to fix my posture. My face! You can see it. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I forget that, like, they can see my weird faces. You guys haven't even seen the beginning of my weird faces.
I'm really proud of you. I was about to say we should show them the, She's unstinky, she's a honey money. And then I was like, that's just embarrassing because I wouldn't want that.
Wait, let me see it. I might let you.
Yours might be better than mine. My second one, I'm in costume.
Potato says, Gracie, look at VC chat on the server to see the original names I came up with.
Kane, yeah.
Fixed posture. Hops like a ladder. Your back slouching. Okay, listen, this is more comfy, but, like, my back hurts. And I know I need, like...
Okay, we got jacket with a G. So, Graxter, Tracker, Troker, Tractor, Gacy.
Gacy?
Yeah,
That's very Toby.
Gunk, the one that they keep trying to make me pronounce.
Gunker,
maple syrup.
Maple syrup?
I don't even want to know. Crunch, Skittles, M&M's.
I need this.
Garkaroke.
There we go.
I don't even want to know what that means. Yeah, what was I doing though originally?
I don't know.
Oh, finding your video.
That's my water. That just makes me realize that was the water under the stool I knocked over. Because I was like, where did I put my water?
It's the bangs. They're non-existent right now.
Carl!
Let's find your video.
Carl!
Let's see.
I'm dying, guys. Hold on.
Not even after that competition. Wait.
No. Redeem another hydrate. I will murder. I will. Why are you smiling, Gracie?
Maybe it's on Snapchat.
I'm gonna dump this on your head.
I feel like on Snap, because maybe that's where I filmed it. I don't know where I recorded it. I think I scored my record. Oh, there it is.
Oh my gosh!
Shut up.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, I take it back. It was worse than what I remember it to be.
It's okay. Mine's not any better.
Yours isn't bad. See, you actually go to Hottie Wadi.
I know.
I just look like me.
I love that.
Potato? I'm about to demod you.
It's a photo shoot of my phone.
Is that me?
Yeah, I took a whole photo shoot off my phone with.
Oh, wait.
You took so many photos of my phone. That's my personal thing.
Oh, yeah, I love that one.
You took so many.
Oh, yeah, show that one. We love that one.
Hope you enjoyed that chat.
That was me.
Oh, there's you again. I need to turn brightness up. I cannot see for the life of me. I say when you guys print out content, you just scroll up all the quotes. Turn out. Oh my gosh,
that is so true.
We're doing that. Look at how cute you are.
Ew.
Your teeth look like you're doing something weird, but it's... the things I find on my phone. Oh, look at how hotty waddy I am.
The video she has of me is...
great.
They're unhinged. What are you looking at? Oh, those are me. See, that first one I didn't recognize as me. Not that.
That one.
Not that one. The other one.
That one?
Yeah, I didn't recognize that as me. That's
hey,
some weird
filter. Look at how hot that is. I could use earrings. Okay, we're gonna look up the quotes chat now.
Oh no, but there's more quotes.
We're gonna go to one of the penned ones. My therapist sucks. She abuses me. Me.
America.
Sure. Bella says, get out. Me. I have selective hearing.
Gracie does have selective hearing.
I do. No, I can't hear things well in general. I say I have selective hearing, but I can't hear. Bella said, here, guy I never talked to. Take my lollipop.
I forget where that came from.
I think we're talking about the game where it says, like, hey, superhero, take my car, and then somehow we got in a rant about that.
Mm-hmm.
Because it sounds like something that would be saying that.
That does.
Why is there no more penned ones? We have so many good ones. I don't know. We'll go to the latest one.
Yeah, go to the bottom. Scroll. When I grow up.
I love song.
I want to rap.
Okay, oh. Who needs a clingy girlfriend when you have a clingy sister?
Boy.
I think that was... Who's Pencil Guy? Is that Guy?
Who's
Pencil...
What do you mean?
That's what you said. Who said it? Pencil it. I don't know who that is.
Why did I write Pencil
I think it's Guy. Head? I think it's Guy.
Well, it's probably somebody I met in public.
Oh.
And I just named them something random.
Okay, I said, give me a Y. Give me an E. Give me an S. What does that spell?
Your mom.
That's not what it says.
What does it say?
Mother says sneaky. And then Nico.
Were you spelling slay and she said sneaky?
No, I was spelling yes. How do you get slay out of Y-E-S? Bella? You want to read that one?
No.
Oh.
I didn't say that. I said, oh,
no.
Whoa. I said, oh, whoa. I remember that one.
That sounds a lot like it, though. Gracie's hair doop, according to Bella.
That's Nico.
Hi, babe.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Good night. Quiet. Let's see. We got Kiwi who said, Bella, do you remember my Olaf drawing from years ago? Bella, no. Me, good. I remember that. Do you remember that drawing?
I didn't say that, Ancient. No. You, no. No, I said, oh, space.
Yes, she
whoa.
Is.
Whoa.
No, she is.
Oh, whoa. I'm done repeating that.
Bella, read this. I can't even. Bella says, I've never tried a fluffy schnicker before. Try one today. Also, Bella, did you install razor blades in that schnicker? Also, Bella, oh, you spell schnickers right. You get this spelling bee award. Also, Bella, look at that doughy schnickers pokes. It's alive. What does potato say? Give me an S. Give me an R. Give me a T, give me a W.
That's dyslexia.
Dyslexia sounds a lot like Lexi. Babe. Hi, baby. Hi, Angel.
I'm gonna kick him. Whoa. Good job, Potato. I love that.
Me too. Let's see. Drinking coffin. I think I'm gonna sing you another. Wait, oh. This is Bella. I think I'm gonna sing you another song for your sanity. I love when Bella sings, it's great. Oh, Mother Boo said, Gracie, you look like you're from a cult. I love that. Nothing like Mother Boo telling me I'm from a cult. Come here. Can you sit in my lap? Guys, she's not letting Nico sit with me.
I'm allergic to cats.
But he's cute. He's different.
Nico's rapping? He's rapping gifts for Christmas next year?
What? My cat's rapping? I'm a little shocked. I said, still not being pregnant is high on my list.
What?
When did I say that?
What? Gracie.
I didn't read it before I said it, and I just kind of read it.
Gracie.
When did I say that and why? Still not being pregnant is high on my list. The things I say. But if you're allergic to cats, then why are you hugging the huge cat?
This isn't a cat, this is an axolotl.
Wait. What? Bella, read that. This one.
Wait.
Bella's staring at her doll of herself.
Doll? You're talking about my Funko Pop?
Oh, probably.
Hello, how are you?
Hello, I can't read welcome that. Zeman Miles.
I want to call you Miles. Miles.
Me too. I feel like it's always a second word in someone's name that, like, sticks.
Well, we call ancient, not knight.
Well, yeah, but, like, yeah. Miles it is.
How are you, Miles?
Let me sneeze it. I'm not a fan of that. We're sneezing it.
Grace, you just snoozed the ads.
Yeah, I did.
We're gonna get sued by Twitch. I'm just kidding.
How are you?
I'm gonna call you Zeman.
I'm doing okay. What about you, though?
I'm tired.
Me too, honestly. I've been good tired. TUCWXY and Z. Says Bella.
What?
This one.
Why would I say that?
I don't know.
You're sleepy? That's because you need a sleep potato. It's like 1 a.m. for you now.
It's actually like 2 a.m. No, it's probably 1. Is it? No, it's 2. It's 2. Because New Year's is at 10:30. Lexa. She's in the garden.
1:30.
We're both off.
We're both wrong.
We're both wrong. Let's go. That's a great accomplishment.
We're just chilling for a bit. This is our 24-hour stream. So,
that curses me.
I wonder why we said that.
No, that's what Panda said, not us. And you used to do math, whoa.
I did math, like, last term in college, and I succeeded with a B.
Good job. I'm so, honestly, surprised. But I'm so glad you did, don't worry.
Slay.
But I'll say this one, this is such a you saying.
What did I say? Quirky girl boss. Quirky slay queen girl boss.
Stop.
Slay queen.
Hello, welcome slay, Stylish. Slay. Oh, I like that name. Stylish.
Ooh.
I'm just stylish. Yeah, stylish and the handsome.
No, read the whole thing.
Stylish and hand. Handsome. No, stylish hand handsome.
Wait, can you click on the chat?
It's stylish hand handsome.
It cut off.
Do you guys have no potato? I like this name Stylish.
I'm funny. He's stylish.
I'll let you say yes or no.
I'm not answering that question. I have to reset the...
Ooh. What are you guys doing? We're just gonna fix that problem.
I wanted to say, Yeah, I did.
I know. What is that? I'm gonna do it again. What is that? The first thing?
Yeah. Odd introduction. Very odd introduction. Oh, look at Potato go.
Good job, Potato.
Good job, Potato. I'm not firing you anymore.
Number one mod right now.
I take it back. Wait, what about Ancient?
Potato's always been our number one mod.
I just hurt my back. I need to, like, decompress my
Whenever we
or
redid modding, we made sure Potato was still one of our mods. It kind of shows.
Potato will forever remain a mod.
He will.
Like,
what are we listening to? I physically cannot hear what we're listening to.
I forgot to turn the modding thing off.
For real.
Potato, I feel like you're gonna be the person that our channel goes to if anything happens.
Yep.
You are gonna be the first and only person who will have access to it.
No, not saying you don't, Ancient. It's just Potato's our number one. Hmm. Wait, what are potatoes? It's been years since the last what?
Oh, here we go. Bella, you gotta say your part. You got it? Say your part when it's your part. Yeah?
Kay. You wanna know how badly I wanna be a social media influencer?
It's a phase, honey.
Grabs Gracie's neck.
It's not a phase! I can see you going, this is not a phase. I feel outnumbered.
What do you mean you feel outnumbered? What?
Because you're not, because there's not more mods?
Jinx.
Gross. I hate being jinxed with you. You're gross.
It's not a phase!
I can literally see you going, it's not a phase.
Dangerous territory. What did you ever do?
Wait, Nico! We should redo this one.
He was clawing at my wall.
Bello.
Would you like to get rid of mosquitoes or spiders?
Beetle bugs.
No, mosquitoes or spiders.
Beetle bugs.
I love your creating them. Can you click on the thing? I can't see what it says.
I will in a second. Okay. No more at. well, don't give me.
Wait.
I don't play games. It's just, I'm just.
I know, but you're like one of the, you're like, but the thriving heart.
The most trustworthy.
You're the thriving heart of the Bella and Gracie. Exactly. You're always in the stream whenever you can be, and you're just slay.
Mosquitoes. No beetle bugs.
Old Reliable, you did not just follow me just now. We've known each other for how long, and you just followed me?
I feel like
you
she's...
chatted with me earlier this morning. What is wrong
KSI.
With you?
KSI. No. Uh-uh.
Unfriend him. Block him. Delete
block.
Him.
Where's the block button?
I followed him.
Block. He's blocked. He's officially blocked. I thought we already met our follower goal. Why?
Well,
is
we just went down
again?
A follower, so we went back to the follower goal.
That's embarrassing. Connor, get. Wait, what? How do I get rid of this?
Oh, KSI, Ollie.
Help me.
What are you trying to do?
Why does it look like this?
Okay, so, see where it says my chat?
Yeah.
Maybe tab, no. Just try to, at the bottom, under gift to subscription, make it go up. Yeah, click that. Yeah.
Oh.
Go back down, I can't see what they said. Poor KSI.
KSI said hi, then we blocked
no.
him.
No, we blocked him. Wait, can he still chat?
No, because you blocked him.
Oh, why, hello there.
Hey, 124.
Hey, old. Just, hey, old.
Hey, old. No, it's KSI.
124?
I'm 128.
I'm 128. That is so funny.
Okay, let's see.
I need to restart them.
So. Bella said, I'm not crunchy, it's foldy floppy.
No, it's not crunchy, it's foldy and floppy.
I like frozen chocolate. That's what you said.
What?
When did I say that? When did I
Are
say
you
that?
Telling me I spun
That's
the bottle?
That's what I said.
For nothing.
Are you telling me I spun the bottle for nothing?
Gracie, what are you getting
that?
Yourself into?
No, I see the dumbest things.
Oh. Wait.
Some karma make you sound
no,
really
no, 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 scroll past that, scroll past that. I don't want to see that. I don't know, I said some weird things.
I love drinking, says me. the quotes I wrote are just from the streams and are way too out of context. So true, so true.
The out of context ones are kind of better, though.
They're so funny, though. I'll let you read that one for you.
Which one?
That one.
I'm not reading that out loud.
Yeah, I won't either. Oh, we should reenact this one. I don't know what it's saying, but I want to reenact it.
We need to read it before we just reenact it.
Oh. I remember this. We were writing a quote about something that was really funny, and then I couldn't remember the quote, so I looked at you and asked what the quote was, and then you're like, wait, I don't know. Then we both started laughing because it's so funny that we both didn't know what it was. But it was funny.
He DM'd me. Be careful, the phone's gonna fall on you. Sorry, I block you. Not sorry, I blocked you. Sorry, I block you.
Sorry, I block you.
He literally just DM'd him, sorry, I block you. Well.
Okay, unblock them, unblock them, unblock them.
I don't know how to do that.
Go back under unreliable. Click.
This one, unblock.
Unblock. There we go. Click follow too. Click follow.
I'll follow him, okay. I guess.
We'll give him a follow for his trouble.
For his trouble. I'm going to sleep definitely, probably. Good night, potato.
Good night, potato. Please sleep good.
Sleep well.
Okay. Sit there, Carl. Let me fix my posture.
Good night, potato. Thanks, potato. Won't potato be up, Bella, whenever we end stream, technically? Like, maybe daytime for potato?
Are you gonna be awake in 12 hours, potato? Because we have about 12 hours till New Year. That's when we'll be ending stream. Do not!
All my raisins are gone.
I lost Coral. My child. I don't want these! I don't want to throw them. Can you please set them up there? You'll be okay, potato. Gracie, get good.
Never mind.
Whatever you're done, I'll take over. Sorry. Because he was last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and a bus ride. Yeah, last year I had a breakdown. I was telling me I lost getting too loud. I see a therapist and I found out. Something's going on in my house. Why are you laughing, Yogi? That's so funny. I didn't sneeze. Bless you, I Bella. Coughed. But thank you.
What does Kyle Smith have to tell me?
Who?
It's the first I read is Kyle. Or... Thanks. Thank you, Bucky.
Stay right there, Connor. Stay right there.
Me, for real.
Where did we go? Look at the server. There's a full schedule on there.
Hey, oh my gosh, KSI, please, I beg you, you should play, Rec Room with me. And then we can play Bonky together.
Oh,
please.
My.
I beg you, we should play Bonky together.
That's if he's home.
Please, I want to play
it's
Bonky.
It's so dumb. You know Dead by Daylight? Have you seen Dead by Daylight? It's Dead by Daylight, but on Rec Room.
It's so hype. I love Bonky.
I'll play Bonky with you.
What if I don't want to play with you?
Blocked.
I want to play with KSI, because KSI is better than you.
Gracie blocked you because you just followed us. Thank you.
I won't be home by then. Oh. I want to go grab bread, so I can eat bread.
This song was so good live.
For real. That and Clouds. And Careful. That, Clouds, and Careful.
What? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, this one's a search, okay.
Oh, Potato's not here to listen to the search.
Also, she's...
It's okay. Bread's
drinking.
Yes, just bread, Ancient.
I have no idea what type of bread is bread.
These are kind
of
stale.
How long have you had them out?
Five a.m.
They shouldn't be that stale. It's only 7 hours ago.
Oh my gosh, good side. Are you still here?
Just like, it's like, I don't even know what type of bread it is. It's just some weird, fancy looking bread. That sounds like it tastes good. I like bread.
Look at. I got all three. Gracie got me the Portals one for Christmas. He has no words. He's so stunned.
Such a great sister. I bought you a whole vinyl.
Man, I'm such a great sister. I bought you Spotify Premium for a year.
Aw, thanks. We're gonna be like 15 or so and we're paying for Spotify Premium. Because each year, you're like, what do you want for Christmas? Spotify.
How expensive is that? Like $70? Probably more. That's gonna be really expensive. Can't believe you like Young Gravy that much. $140. I cannot bring myself to spend that much money. Not worth it. What are we even looking at?
He put a question mark.
Oh. Guess we have to start over.
Yeah, I think we do. Because your rule specifically said...
Yeah, they're pinned.
Bob following with the number. That's it. They ruined it.
I'll let it pass this one time.
No, I won't.
Gracie?
It's all these. Gracie. Start over.
Gracie?
Yeah.
No.
No to yourself. Okay.
Are you all done with iRobot? You wanna go sleep?
I don't know.
We were talking about restarting Bob, whether the rules were breached.
Okay, I'm over it. Bye.
You're sleeping now? You're sick and tired, you've had enough?
Leave me alone, you freaking brat.
Leave me alone! It's a good song. This is why we can't have nice things. Okay, listen. This is because, well, it's a new person is a thing. A new person who, okay. I don't know if they've read the rules.
That's probably true. Take a shirt back.
Hey, what's the schedule rating as?
Bye. Oh, just play Mario Kart, but I give up.
Okay, goodbye.
Hi, babe.
I don't like you anymore. Hello? Yeah. So this is this. I think I might play unboxing.
We can play something. And I didn't have anything scheduled for this time. Because I think me and Gracie were supposed to be playing, 11 o'clock was supposed to be for IRL Bet. But we started a little bit early. 12 o'clock was supposed to be for that, and then I took another hour. Yeah. I don't know what we want to do now. I think I might switch. Bro, chill. Says there are 8 people here, but you know, most of them are probably, I can't wait for the concert either. I'm so excited. I just really want her set list. I want the set list so bad. I want to know what songs I have to have 100% memorized, because I have most of Crybaby, most of K-12, and Oh Get Yourself Right Here, and some of Portals. But the thing is, Portal songs are hit or miss with me. Like, Moon Cycle? What other ones? Battle of the Larynx? Whatever that is. That's, Milk of the Siren or something? That one's, But I do like ones like, Nymphology, Evil, Void, Womb. Yeah, those ones are good. I can't wait to see those ones. Okay, but my favorite is the transition between Nymphology and Evil. It is beautiful. And with Spotify, once I edited the settings, it was seamless. And it was perfect. And it was like glory to my ears. My favorite thing is also to listen to it on vinyl so that it'll just seamlessly play. Hey, Ancient, how are you? I don't know what I want to do. It's kind of loud. I don't know if you can hear, but it was loud for me. My hair is like so messy. I did it yesterday, but then I worked. And then I've been up since then, so it's kind of just deflated. I know, imagine still being here. It's only 8 of you guys. There's actually been a lot of people here. It's been a great turnout so far. I was kind of worried, like, I know personally, I've always had somebody to talk to the entire time I've been streaming, which has been about at least 10 hours now. At least 10 hours I've been here. So, show my house, play Minecraft. Which world are you thinking? Are you thinking the world where you built this big ugly block in front of my house? Or are you thinking paradise? Because I could. We still have time on the schedule. IRL Minecraft, guys, let's go in the real world. We're gonna chop down some trees, build a house, go mining, find diamonds, become rich and famous. But does becoming rich and famous happen at the same time, or do they happen individually? Does one become famous before they become rich, or do they become rich before they become famous? Which came first, the chicken or the egg? It's the same thing. We are doing Minecraft later today too. The last 3 hours of stream, which that's going to be late for you, because I think that starts 8, 9, 10, 11. It'll be like 8 to 11-ish for me. So it'll start 10 for you. That's late. Was it really the egg, though? Was it really? Rich before famous. Well, that's just it, though. Because I could see how most of the time it could be rich before famous, but what about in the case of actors? They become famous, and with their fame comes the rich, you know? Because, like, if a movie does really good, don't the actors get paid more? No one cares about poor people. Okay, are you broke? Or are you broke first? Which comes first? Because I can't decide. Yeah, I don't know. My brain is, I'm not braining right now. I feel pretty alive for being awake for over 24 hours and only having a nap. Like, an hour nap. I mean, you could be rich and not be famous. But you could be famous and not rich. That is true. That is true. But I was just thinking, like, in most cases, like, do people usually get rich from their fame? Or because they're rich, do they get famous? Like, Mr. Beast, he created himself out of nothing, though. So he started, his fame gave him his money. But then there are other people that had the money beforehand. And because of their money, they're famous. Like, isn't that like Jeff Bezos or whatever? Like, he had the money, so he funded the company. And now he's famous? Or were people like, there's this guy named Jeff Bezos who has money and he's cool. Genuinely. I don't know. Weird thoughts. I don't know, I'm just thinking. It's mostly my tiredness that is forming these thoughts right now. You guys were talking about what my brain would look like if it were a puzzle this morning, and I think you guys were pretty accurate. Now, reflecting on it, I need some cord management in my room. There are so many cords. Congratulations, Connor. I feel that. You're probably rich because you gifted way too much money to me, so me and Gracie. What should we do? Should we play some Minecraft? I could open Minecraft and we could play some Minecraft if anybody's awake at this time. Though the thing is, normally, my crowd always comes in past 6 p.m. and before 10 a.m. So that window's already closed. Most $10. But like, that's whenever most people are active in my stream. And now that we're past that, I don't feel like we'll have many people if we try to. But we don't need many people for Minecraft, you know? We could just do, like, us if we wanted. And, you know. I completely forgot about all the lore. Wait. You didn't tell me which world you were thinking about. Whether you were thinking about, my bangs are not behaving. Paradise or that one world. Where you built that blocky house. My bangs. Every time I look, I just see my bangs. There's not paradise. Okay. We will be the only people who have, like, anything in paradise. Actually, because they'll spawn in Sun City. Oh, there's so much in that world. So much has happened. Well, Minecraft is happening for sure the last 3 hours of stream. So, starting at, like, 8-ish for us. And, but we might do some Minecraft right now. Let me actually check the schedule. Carl, sit down. Gracie, like, my room was clean. And then Gracie, like, moved everything. Let me see my schedule. 11 p.m. for you. Oh, see, we're supposed to be doing Switch games at 1, and then Grace, okay. So here's the thing. Gracie's gonna take back over at 2, and she's, which is in an hour and a half from now, and she's gonna do 4 hours. So we can do a little bit of Minecraft time right now if you really wanted. We have like an hour and a half worth of time. But then Gracie's gonna come back and I'm gonna take a long nap. I'm gonna take a long nap because I work tomorrow. And I don't wanna think about that right now. We could do that though. Oh, you're 3 hours. So you're East Coast. Okay. KSI, Ollie, is 2 hours ahead of me. You're 3 hours. Time. Why does everybody say that? Every time I say I work tomorrow, people are like, you work New Year's? Yeah, it's because I don't work a normal job. I don't like you guys. Oh, yeah, and we need at 9, we start celebrating the United States New Year's. Because at 9, the Eastern time zone, it's New Year's. But we're ending stream a little bit before New Year's, unless Gracie feels like she can make it till midnight. Because they started stream at 11:30 a.m. p.m. And so we're going to go to 11:30 p.m. tonight. Yeah, I babysit, so that doesn't follow the laws of physics. You're going to be stocking chemicals. What a way to start your new year. One moment.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
Okay. That was scary.
I hear yelling downstairs. I heard Gracie scream, and so I was like, that is not a good thing. I hope. That is the weirdest thing I have ever heard. You're like, no, it's New Year's. I'm not doing that. Okay, so Minecraft. Let me pull up OBS. Let me pull up Minecraft. Bedrock. It logged me out. You guys can play VR Minecraft? I think I would die. I think I'd get sick because it's so much moving. And also, like, you have to, like, hit the stuff. You'll play perfect. Okay, I'm opening it. I'm gonna end stream and then it'll start stream. And it'll take me a minute because I have to switch everything over. But then all the stuff will work again so you guys can redeem whatever. Nonsense. I just realized Grayson moved all my stuff, my rings. Yes, Bedrock. We're playing a Bedrock. Just let me get the world open before I switch. Sun City. Wow, such a big file. I actually don't know what I was doing on it last. Like, genuinely, like, I've done everything. I beat the game, cheating, and straight up, because you guys don't like it when I cheat. I cheated. But this was, like, 2019 I started this world. And there was a ton of lore. 2019. I'm not going to question why I'm flying over Sun City, but it's open. I did cheat, okay? I did cheat. I can never sit comfortably in my chair. Like, it's not comfy. Okay, let me open it. I just realized I still have my camera going. Because I haven't started streaming on this one. But I need it to work first. So it doesn't snap black screen. Because that would be boring. Minecraft. It's not full screen. That's okay. That's okay. It's going to hurt my heart. But it will be okay. Is Luke sleeping or does he want to join? Because I know he is a Minecraft fanatic. Okay, I have it open. I'm going to switch streams. I'll be right back. So I'll switch over. I need to put on my headphones and everything. It'll be a second, but we'll be all switched over in just a minute. Okay, bye-bye. Okay.